honesty, I've kept little figurines in this box, and I don't know when was the last time I ever opened it. I had it in my room, in the corner, covered with a bunch of action figures, and I'm like, hey, might as well just do a video based on this, and, you know, not only surprise you guys, but surprise myself to see what I kept in here. I remember putting things in here recently, like months ago, I guess, but I forgot what exactly I have else in here. I forgot what else I have in this box, but we can both find out together. I also like the fact that it's Marvel. It's a red and black box. And it has stuff in here. Let's open it up and see what we find. See if I remember where I got this. I believe I got this at the machine, at one of those, not candy machines, but like one of those little candies where like it comes with like a little, with a little figure, like a little toy, I think. Marvel. I don't know if you could like dismantle this piece, but I don't know. I think it's glued or something. Yeah, it came with like a little candy, I believe. But it's so cool. First one I chose was Iron Man. I didn't even expect that. I was just randomly guessing. Iron Man is such a really awesome superhero. From like the Avengers and towards the Endgame and all that stuff from the MCU, Robert Downey Jr. played an excellent role for Iron Man, aka Tony Stark. I don't think no one can replace him. He's just perfect for that role, and I don't see myself, or I don't picture anyone else playing as Iron Man. That's just me, that's just my opinion. I almost set this guy aside. Oh, wait, what is this? Okay, so that's not a Marvel related figure, but it's all Nintendo. And I know for a fact this one is from, oh, what's that game called? I believe it's Star Link, where Star Fox teamed up with a bunch of other humans to, I don't know what the whole purpose of that game. I just know that Star Fox is obviously from the game Star Fox, but in this one, he's from the game Star Link. The game with the R-Wing, I think I have it. It's somewhere in my room. USB soft, China Nintendo. Honestly, he's one of the badass Nintendo characters I honestly love. I love him in Super Smash Brothers. He's pretty awesome. Look at that detailed tail. His, I don't know if you guys can see that, the gun, his shoes, everything. His helmet, outstanding. The Star Fox logo. Yeah, Star Fox looks pretty amazing. I personally love this guy. Set on the side. Oh, what the? Look at that. I have the Infinity Gauntlet. Not the one Dano uses, but I think it's called the Iron Infinity Gauntlet. I got this with, I think, yeah, I got this with Hulk. Professor Hulk. It's kind of weird. The Infinity Gauntlet. I always wanted this just to put it in my MCU action figures. But, yeah, it looks pretty cool. Very detailed. I forgot the name of the stones. Mind stone, time, space, power, soul, and reality. I think that's where all the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 infinity stones from the Avengers Infinity War and Endgame. Man, Endgame was something, man. I like the fact how it just, you know, Stark technology just, man, it just blows my mind. I'm gonna put this up down. We have Thor. I don't know if it can. I think it has his cape. Yeah, you see, look. It would have, it has two holes, so I'm assuming it comes with his cape. I think you could, like, take out, yeah, you could take out his arm. Compasses. No, no near. Hammer. It looks so small. But I like it. Can't even focus on that. Thor's face looks kind of weird. Doesn't even look like Thor. It looks like some dude from cartoon or something. As we go through the box, but we have Thor, son of Odin. Put him down. This guy was sitting on top of it, so we have the Winter Soldier, Bucky Barnes. I don't know how I got this one, to be honest. I really don't know. I forgot where or how I got this figure, but he is quite detailed. I like his silver arm though, but his facial expression is something else. His suit. The star. Oops. The star. I go over that, I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. Oh well. We have the Winter Soldier. Captain America's friend and enemy from the Winter Soldier towards Endgame. No, wait, I take that back. Yeah, Endgame, I believe. Until the Falcon and the Winter Soldier came out. That show was amazing. I liked it. Putting them over here. Okay, so we have another Nintendo item. We have a Shy Guy. Okay, you can move his little hands the way you want him to. Oops, sorry. So yeah, we can move them. Basically, you can move the little hands of the Shy Guy and have him bolster however you want. I love this guy. I like his face mask a lot. It reminds me of Ghostface for some reason. I don't know why, but that's what his mask always reminds me of. Ghostface from the Scream franchise. It came out in the first season of Dragon Ball Z when the Saiyans arrived to Earth and, you know, trying to take over the world or something. And then the Sea Fighters are trying to, like, to fight them. Oops. Yeah, but this is not related to Marvel or Nintendo. It's, like, from anime. These guys are awesome. Look at the little facial expression. It's like a little green elf. And his eyes are, like, pure red. Amazing. A Cyberman. A weird looking lizard. I believe this is from the Amazing Spider-Man. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, dumb. It is right here. Yeah. The Amazing Spider-Man from the 2012 movie. In my opinion, I think the lizard from Spider-Man, they should have been more detailed. Like, instead of having him fully naked or something, he could have his lab coat. I mean, it did show part of it in the movie, but that didn't really make him cool, I guess. It's just a giant lizard roaming around. And he acts like an actual giant lizard. Like, he acts like a human, and lizard doesn't go, like, berserk or anything. I don't know. That's just me. Lizard. Not bad at all. person. I mean, other bug person, Spider-Man. Let me compare both. Yeah, Ant-Man and a Spider-Man. Oh well, they look different. We have a little tiny plane, which I don't know where this is from. Kind of weird. A plane. Yeah. Oh, we have the Green Goblin. And it comes with a glider too. That is so awesome. Look at that facial expression. And yeah, it comes with a pumpkin bomb. Look at that. A mini Green Goblin. How amazing that is. I love this. Let me see if I can put him in this glider. Found the Cape of Thor. I think it's the Cape of Thor. Let me get him. Yeah, we found the Cape of Thor. Yeah, it fits perfectly. Look at that. Looks really nice. Oh, wait, no, keep going up. There we go. That's all the things I have in here. But I do have a bonus. I have this Carnage bottle that I got at that store. Just because Venom 2 is coming out soon. I love Carnage. Carnage is amazing. Look at that. The symbiote is pretty amazing. Cletus Kasady will be the one controlling. Basically my little figurines I had in the box. If you guys enjoy this video,